when I look in the mirror. Whatever I'm with, my bitch with it too.
Chat. Yo! Dude, did you guys like the stream yesterday? Lotto new music. Tell me there's not a Lotto new music video. Wait, I have not been locked in. Is there a Lotto new music video? Chat, you know what time it is.
Whatever I'm with, my bitch with it too. Balenciaga and them sticks and clothes.
She has that thing out in her music video. Wait, and it's my song? Wait. No! Ah, dude, that's gonna be a good ass video. We miss Jason. I miss Jason too. Chat, listen, later on today, okay, originally today was supposed to be my day off. Mario the Goat, thank you for the sub. Because we are getting down to the nitty gritty of planning shit for LA. But I forgot, I am actually working today with Paramount. Shout out Paramount. Paramount wanted me to do a sponsor, which was not even, like, normally I would be like, eh. But it's actually, they literally just want me to play a scary game. Any scary game that I pick, by the way. Shout out Paramount. Any scary game that I pick. And guess what we get to do? We just gotta, you know what I mean? Promo a little smile too, which I was like, okay, that's easy. You know what I mean? Cause that's not anything that you guys don't like. That's cool. You know, there might be an ain't no way slipped in there. Maybe two ain't no ways, but you will enjoy it. Will. It is very cool. I always like ones like stop. I always like ones like these because they're super easy. Because it'll just be fun. Stop. Okay, listen. I need y'all to lock in, okay? All right, I need y'all to lock in. Don't be doing anything crazy, okay? But ain't no way. It'll be kind of silly a little bit, but it'll be fun. Chat. Happy fucking Friday. Yo, how many of you are going out tonight? How many of you are staying in? How many of you are doing stuff? I actually, chat, am after stream gonna go and hang out with Zoil because Zoil is leaving on Sunday. I know. I'm very sad. Zoil is leaving on Sunday. And so I'm gonna go spend time with him because I don't know if I'll be able to tomorrow. And I'm actually very sad. So I wanna make sure, you know what I mean? I get to hang out with my friends. I know. No more Zoi-Zoi-chan. I know. It's so sad. Listen, we are going to miss our fucking goat, okay? Hold up. Where's my goat's TikTok? Wait a minute. I got to see my goat's TikTok. Hold on. Wait. I'm going to miss him so much. Oh my god, it's so good. All right, chat, listen, okay, we're doing that today. It'll be very good. We're gonna play a scary game. So I did pick, because I heard that it's been updated a bit, and I'm gonna be honest with you, it was literally one of the games that I hated playing because it scared me so much. It is Mortuary Assistant. And Mortuary, they have apparently updated to be crazy. So I'm actually, stop. I'm not bugging, okay? It's just, you guys know I hate jump scares. I really do. And that game is all about jump scares. Stop saying GGs. It's not GG, okay? It's really not. Chat, yo, Green Beans, thank you for the sub. Chat, let's start with a little bit of roll call, okay? We got Twitter goms to go to. We got stuff to go through for what's it called? Oh, we got a React to Lotto thing, too. Yo. Chat, hello. If you are here and you have a Twitch Prime, you might as well use it because they go to waste anyway. In the meantime, Green Beans, yo, thank you for the Prime. Blackie Chan, yo, thank you for the Prime. I appreciate it. That's a great username. Yo, Mari the Goat, thank you for the 3 months of Tier 1. I appreciate it. Sleazy, I'm Pop-Tart. Castron, yo, Lahad, thank you for the gifted sub. I appreciate it. Thank you. W edited the Twitter comms. Yo, I'm excited. Yo, it'll be good. Dude, Twitter comms are gonna be good today. We got so many, like, I feel like we got new people coming in. We got a New Jeans stands that came in from Jason's community. It was kind of cute. Yo. Chat. Also, look, I got a fog machine. Bro. But it doesn't come with fog. Yo, Craig. Craig, thank you for the 38 months. I appreciate it. It comes with no fog. So I have to order some. I didn't know. That's my bad. But this is not very scary. You know what I mean? Also, by the way, this mask was like $35. And for $35, I thought I was getting like way more of a mask. Do you know what I mean? Like something a little bit more scary. But motherfuckers out here really do just be looking stupid. Because this shit is not a vibe, bro. It is like, look how stupid it looks. Maybe we could start again. But if you know what I mean? Then you wouldn't have never hit the airport. They got a lick on you? Yo, watch this shit. I still talk to her, but when I talk to her, it always seems like she's talking about me. She said you left your kids, and they just like you. They want to rap and make soul beats just like you, but they just not you. And I just got through talking about what niggas trying to do, just not new. Now everybody got the game figured out all wrong. I guess you never know what you got till it's gone. Is this Aura? Are you ready? How's this? In the spine, I came with the fellas. Ray Mac got hit in the back, it's mellow. And if I throw a bullet, I bet you catch like Beckham. I told Roby, how about the feet? And send him a message. Drop, like, if she got the will, I know we gained the weight. What a bro when a mind got touched, we came to the block. Who the fuck said steak logo incoming? Okay.
Stop!
Who said stop dancing? It's not for you. What are you talking about?
Bro, look at this shit. Hold on, you're not seeing the vision and I don't understand why. Wait. Fine, I gotta hit my one emote. How's this?
Smooth. What? Can you teach me how to dug it? You know why? Cause all the bitches love it. Hey. All I need is a beat that's super bumping. And for you,
you
to back it up and dug
it.
Put your arms out front, lean side to side. They gonna be on you when they see you hit that dug it ride.
Somebody said they're leaving. Never mind. It's over. All right. It's not bad, right? It's not. Oh my God. I already fucked up my hair and everything. It's so bad. Dance like this? I'm not that slay. I cannot hit that. Wait, do I have boots in here? Oh my God, I don't. Where do my heels? Wait. Stop saying this isn't my bag. You're not seeing the vision. Wait a fucking minute. Wait for it. How did he hit that? Oh no, I might fall. How can I? Can I just strut up? And then do one of these. Can I do that? Is that no? No, what we need to do is we need one of these. We need to hit
one of these. You know what I mean?
We're done. Nope. No, we're done. It's literally just not even that my ankle fucking twisted. It's that it just slipped a little bit on the rug. So we're done. That's it. All right, chat. Sit your ass down. It's over. Mushi, excuse me. Wait, chat, you want to see Mushka? Look at Stinky Boy. Look at Stinky. He's so cute. Aww. All right. Anyways, chat, happy Halloween, bitches, okay? I got stuff for Halloween, but then it only submitted a little bit of stuff. So, dude, now we don't even have everything. I got, like, lights and fog and all that. We're missing half of it because apparently it's sold out. Kind of sad. So it is what it is. Yo, Siggy! Siggy with a 5 gifted. Thank you so much, Siggy. I appreciate you for the 5. Thank you. Oh my God, why am I out of breath? Chat, we have a little something light today. I have stuff to do in like a little bit. I'm kind of all over the place. Yo, the Siggy, thank you again for the 5, man. I appreciate that a lot. Jason was such a delight to have here. So I hope you got good content because he's so sweet. Also, by the way, yo, motherfuckers can really not look at anybody nowadays anymore. And I know Yoxix is trolling when he posted it. Like, I know he's trolling because I saw the TikTok that he's trolling from. But bro, I was just looking, right? Like, at Jason earlier, just like while he was talking to me, because I felt like eye contact was normal. This motherfucker posts, I would die if Cinna looked at me like this, okay? He is a good farmer, all right? And bro, 9.9K likes. 9.9K likes. It's crazy. Yo, wait, Adonis. Yo, Adonis, thank you for the 5. I appreciate it. Adonis, thank you for the 5 gifted. I appreciate that very much. Thank you. So anyways, yeah, 1 mil, almost 10K likes, okay? And then underneath, you know why I hate these? It's because underneath, people are like, you need to stop giving these mid-whores attention. And I'm like, you're damn right you do, Yoxix, all right? You are damn fucking right, buddy, okay? Yeah, exactly. Stop giving these mid-ass whores attention, man. I was like, what the fuck? Because look, I don't even think... Am I just crazy or am I just looking at him while he's talking to me? Right? Yo, Lou with the 10! Lou, thank you for the 10 gifted. I appreciate it. Thank you for the 10. Yeah, and then they put the music editing on, you know what I mean? And stuff like that, it's pretty funny. W Lip Bite. Okay, chat, I'm gonna let you on to a secret. I am almost never biting my lip when I am like into somebody. The reason I bite my lip is because I have a really bad habit of biting the inside of my cheek. So here, and you can see here, I've been biting the inside of my lip. So I go and bite it. Or bite down here because I keep picking at my cheek when I get stressed out. It's like just a really gross habit. It is not a flirt thing at all, bro. It's not. Yo, Chad, how's you thinking for the sub? Lou, thank you again for the 10 gifted, man. I appreciate that a lot. It's not. And then I'll be on stream, right? I'll be on stream. And people will be like, oh my God, the way that she bit her lip. She wants him so badly. And then I'm like, you know what? Maybe I get why they call me a bop. You know what I mean? Because they just be thinking I'm out here rizzing. And all the meanwhile, bro, I'm like, I got like anxiety. You know what I mean? I'm just chewing up my lip for nothing. bro. They think I'm out here. I got like max aura. You know what I mean? I'm over here. Instead, I just got like hella anxiety, bro. I just be chewing on my lip because I'd be getting stressed out. Like, that's it. It's not even anything crazy. Yo, Casual Misfit, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. I was like laughing so hard when I saw that because I was like, there's no way. I saw it on a TikTok too. Also, yo, Lou, thank you for that gifted sub. Also, that's very sweet. I appreciate it. Yeah, no, I'm not, you know, making moves or anything like that. I just kind of be there personally. And so, you know, I'm like doing that and I'm laughing because everybody's going in, you know, they're like, oh, this, that, and the third. And I was like, no, it wasn't even like that. Also, Jason is little bro. Okay. He's little bro. He is much younger than me. He's little bro. No shipping on that. Okay. That's weird. He is little bro. All right. And Jason is like a little brother, man. That's why I ran in with the camera at the end and took a photo of him with what's it called? 800K. I thought it was so sweet. At Cinna, and it's a Reddit link. Oh no. What is this? We saw that Cinna? Uh-oh. This can't be good. Whenever it's a Reddit link, it has to be bad. Oh no. We saw that Cinna. Wait, so you just saw me look at the camera? Hold on. No! No, chat. We're supposed to be the ones getting the fan cam edits. We're not supposed to be the girl that they're using as fan cam edit intros. No! No! That's like, okay, I didn't tell you guys this because I was scared that people were going to make it a bigger deal. But do you remember when I dunked Vinny Hacker in the dunk tank at Ludwig's event? Chat, the amount of people that used me looking over at Vinny, even though I wasn't ogling him, okay? I was just doing my job of dunking him. The amount of people that used that to be like in fan cams was crazy. I was like, dude. And then I had to ignore it because I didn't want anybody to like think, because the more I acknowledge it, the worse it gets. You know what I mean? But it's the same thing with Jason. Like I was just looking at him. Yo, wait a minute. Kid Fresher with the 5 gifted. I appreciate that, man. Thank you, Kid Fresher, for the 5 gifted. Mama Gabs with the 3 months. Nimbus, my name, with the prime. Thank you. You said you got mogged by an alien? Oh my God, I did. I got mogged by the ick monster. No. They said... Stop. It's really like, really though, it's not that deep. It's not that serious. Okay. It's not. All right, chat. Listen, hear my words. Okay. As far as I know right now, hold on, wait, let me set the tone. You know how we do. We got to do it old school Mario Galaxy. Okay. Soundtrack, because I have an announcement. As far as I know. Sunday is the day. We believe. God forbid there are any complications. But if that is the truth, then that means next week, we have car streams. No matter what, next week we have car streams, okay? The vlog is coming to a close. And I am excited. Stop saying clown car. What do you think that I got? Go ahead. Chat, you don't know. I haven't told anyone. It has not been leaked. But it will be fire, okay? It will be fire. Or it will be mid and you guys will laugh. Or it will be mid and you guys will laugh, right? You guys will find that really funny and you won't be mad, right? Like, you won't be mad. You'll be like, wow, Senna is frugal and responsible with her money, which is great. Right? No? Tricycle incoming. Okay, all right, all right, all right. Listen, no, no, no. It's not a tricycle incoming. She got another Infiniti. Would that be bad? I don't really know much about cars, you know what I mean? Also, chat, if you haven't already seen... Look. Go subscribe. 197K. We are fucking close, boys. We are so close. Hopefully we hit it pre-LA. Pre-LA. I know. Maybe we put up like a little counter or something. You know what I mean? But I know you guys are just going to troll and subscribe and unsubscribe. I know what you're going to do. You know what I mean? I've been there. I know. I know the deal. That's what it is. Dude, speaking of, by the way, yo, sidebar. Sorry. Let's get rid of this music for a second. Yo, Jason and I clip farming. Okay. It got me hate on Twitter because of the shotgun. And they were like, oh, she doesn't know how to properly hold a shotgun, that dumb bitch. And then somebody responded saying, yeah, of course she got hit by it. You're supposed to hold the shotgun at your waist. Like, what? Is that a real thing? That's some Terminator shit. Okay, bro, like... He said it like as if we were just the most wrong people in the world. And he's like, yeah, you're supposed to hold it at your waist. And I was like, what the fuck? Well, it can be. Oh, God, chat, look. All right, while I wait for Twitter to load, you want to watch the music video? Are we running Lotto? Yes. Oh, wait, here it is. I got it. Dude, I didn't realize, by the way, that this was the amount of recoil. I did not realize. I thought that the recoil, like, didn't look that noticeable on stream. But apparently it was so, so, so noticeable. Yo, bro. Bro, it looks like I got my fucking ass beat in a moment, dude. It looks like I got my ass beat. What the fuck? And you know what's crazy? Is that, so when the guy has us hold it, he had us, I don't know if you noticed, like put our cheek right up against it and it smacked me in my cheek. And so did the AR. The AR also smacked me. So it literally beat the fuck out of my side of my face and it's like sore a little bit right here. Dude.
God damn.
But look at the shot placement.
Right.
But look at the shot.
Dude, this guy was so cool. He was so cool. I liked him a lot. Chad, do we go back there?
He's missing a jaw.
Right in the woo. Better than you. You got a body shot.
Yeah, Cody was sick. Bro, this shit hurt my arm so bad. And why did Yoxic like slow-mo it? I've never even listened to that with sound. It's more annoying that he put that dumbass sound effect.
God damn.
So fucking annoying, dude. Oh my god, it's so annoying. Yoxic's like, what do you do, man? You're like Wantep. Like, go do something. Why are you spending your time? And Yoxic had this edit preloaded. I know that shit hurt. Yo, JoJo, it felt like somebody kicked my shoulder in. It felt like I got smacked down, like in WWE. Like, it just, it was like, bam, like right in my chest. It hurt so bad. Now you know how to brace yourself. No, now I know that I'm not going to shoot a shotgun with a fucking silencer on it. You know what I mean? Because why the fuck would I ever need to do that? God forbid I ever need to shoot a gun, but like, let alone a shotgun with a silencer on it. You know? You know what I mean? I can't be doing that. That's too much. Wish the cameraman could have had a chance to shoot. He said he was in the army. Oh, you mean Waj? Yeah, no, Waj is the GOAT. Waj is a little too good at shooting. I should have had him do it. We can take him, Jat, to go shooting. Him and, you want to take Rosie? Because Rosie's Australian. He's never been. I feel like that'd be kind of fun. Yeah, because Rosie's never shot a gun before. He's from Australia. I'm so fucking down. That sounds crazy. All right, let's move on. Chat, you know what time it is. It's a bad bitch time, okay? I have not seen this music video. I have not seen anything about it. Are you ready? Are you ready? Yo, Pocket Raviolis. That's such a good username. Yeah, thank you for the sub for 7 months. I appreciate you. Thank you. Bleak, you'll never beat the gay allegations. If liking Lotto makes me gay, then I'm getting a Subaru. Is that Ruby Rose? I also want to clarify, I only know Ruby Rose because I know that she dated Drewski. That's it. I'm not a freak, okay? I just know because Ruby dated Drewski. I don't follow Ruby Rose like that, okay? No, stop. Watch her other music video. Hold on, I gotta skip forward. I can't do it. I just can't do it. You know, I just know too many Lotto lyrics. Yo, Diego, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Who said this one is next? What is this? Wait. Stop. Chat, we can't go down a Lotto rabbit hole. We can't. We got to move on. But one more.
Brand new bitches acting like they running shit, they really ran through. I spent that 500 before I ever trap you. They thought I was gonna fall off.
I hate to bring you bad news.
Through so many rats, a bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, the only time
it's so good, like I can't stop myself. Rich niggas, I can't
get a Bentley to ballet and let that nigga dry the boat.
Let me pop off.
Lead a club, sloppy drunk, come home and get my rocks out.
All right. We have to stop. Is there any more new music we can do? Any more? There's so many. I feel like we got J. Cole, new J. Cole dropped. Are we really doing the whole album? I don't think we have time to do the whole album. But this, is there a new Sexy Red? Oh my God, there is. Chat, new Sexy Red and then new J. Cole. Okay, we'll run it. New Sexy Red, new J. Cole, I'm ready. All right, this is Glow with Sexy. Wait. Wait. I'm not another dude. I'm. Bitch, I'm from Memphis. What you know about me? Is this from her new album, right? N-A-G-L-E. 50,000 new Chanel choppers spreeing. Every time I pop out, you know I A-T-E. Hey, hey. I'm that bitch hoe geek like me. Know it's Y-W-R, big C-M-G. Wipe me down. Small niggas. Ooh. Tall niggas, long, pay no. Wait, I just realized she's sampling Wipe Me Down. Wait. Short, cause my paper long. It's Friday night. Wait, I just realized. Gage, welcome sinner. Chad, I'm not gay, but I, you know what I mean? I just can appreciate a beautiful woman, a beautiful person. Yo, Binary, thank you for the five gifted. Binary, thank you for the five gifted. I appreciate that very much. Thank you for the five. Thank you for the five. I appreciate that very much. That is very nice of you. Okay. Next. We got J. Cole. Hold up, New Cole, Port Antonio. This one I'm looking for. All right, let's see. Let's hear. Can we do lyrics or? Okay, no. Pause. Who said you are not? Question mark. Chat. Type one if you thought that I was a lesbian. Actually, thank you for the sub. Yo, Binary again, thank you for the five gifted, man. No!
Ride to it.
Okay. Thought you were bi? Young Jermaine walking that's a different story. Narrow.
Minimum wage jobs for the narrow. But still my mind was on the zeros. I fiend for the perks that was seen flipping birds. So we were skipping church, but my eyes was on the sparrows. Niggas flipping pies, spending thousands on apparel. Shit, I want to shine too. I want dimes too. Jealous niggas wanna know just how my rhymes blew. Mono y mono, I'm Bono, I'm you times two. Now I'm bougie, I done outgrew the fountain blue. But never forget
Jack, the thoughts spot so
where
far?
I develop my plot. To dwell at the top, the veil where all my skeletons lock. If I could do it all over, then I never would swap. I seen good, I seen bad.
What do you mean actually?
I seen lifelong friends turn to devilish ops. I was Mike in red leather trying to tell him to stop. You better beat it before you see that heavy metal get popped. He was a mean ass wing with a hell of a shot. But if no team draft king, he gon' bet on the block. He wanna ball till he fall until the federals knock. And sit his ass on the bench for moving careless with rock. You can't relate unless your father was not around. And your mother went out and found someone else and then brought him.
Yo, Andrew, thank you for the sub. I appreciate you.
That poverty, then you move to a soft little part of town. So that when you back in the hood, you feel awkward about it now. Then your confidence start to drown. But the rapping game.
Man, it's non fucking stop. It's either that or it's food TikToks.
Let's make a focaccia sandwich.
But that's just base though. You can't really. I'm sorry. You're just not going to shame me for being into food TikToks. It's just not going to happen. There's too many. Oh, yeah. And then it's these. This is what I do in my free time. Food TikToks, this. She is stupid. So it makes me stupid to watch TikToks where they're adding surfaces into like Blender or whatever the fuck it is. Oh yeah, and then I can't show my other likes. I can't do it.
Let's dive into the smoked queso with grilled steak. Inspired by the backyard palate, we're going to season up some fillets with my smoked garlic jalapeno lager, then build the queso with jack.
Also, I'm not a gooner. It is literally what I was talking about, okay, is this video of Joe Jonas singing a song that I really like. It doesn't make me a gooner. In the streets. Not a gooner. Reach down, pull the plug, your hair tie. I just wanna reach out, feel you like a landslide. Doesn't matter where we make this love. You euphoria, I don't need no. Gooning out hard. Stop saying I'm gooning out. That's not. Anyways, stop. It's really not like that, okay? And then the rest is just food. That's it. The rest is just food. I swear to you, it's just food. That is about it, okay? Nothing else crazy. Oh, wait, one more of these. Yo, Lord of Drip with a 10. Lord, thank you. I appreciate that for the 10, man. Thank you. That is very nice of you. Thank you so. Oh, and then it crashed. Anyways, okay. Yeah, and my brain is not melted, okay? She's a little bit mushy up there. That's about it. Yo, Lord, thank you for the 10, gifted man. I appreciate that very, very, very much. That is very nice of you. Let me check one thing. Okay. Is there, wait, let's go to Twitter comms. What am I doing? I'm trolling right now. All right, chat, we're doing Twitter comms. We already saw this. We saw that earlier. Let's do Twitter comms before we play the scary game. Also, please, chat, do not, ain't no way today, okay? Today is not an ain't no way day, all right? It's not, but I'm just pre-warning you that you might end up doing that, okay? Wait, Tyla has a new, okay, I'm sorry. Wait, I didn't know. Hold on, we have to do Tyla's song, then we'll do Twitter comms. This one? Or this one? Wait, official audio. So we want the MacBook video. Look. That just threw me out so much. Well, I would be throwing ass like it's nobody's problem. All right? Because that, like, bro, she... You know what I mean? I added it to my girly pop playlist. It had to be done. All right, next. Yo, Binary with the 10. Thank you. Binary, thank you for the 10 gifted chat. Can I get some love for Binary, please? Thank you. Thank you so much, Binary, for the 10 gifted, man. I appreciate that a lot. That is very nice of you, man. Sorry. Wait, I'm waiting for it. Hold on, chat. Hit that. How are we feeling? Good or no? They said sneak around music. Yo, Poggy, thank you so much for the sub. Wait, it's building. A 1 minute intro is not long, you're just TikTok brain. This feels like dance music a little bit more. Which I can't do. You know what I mean? Unless I'm like in my room by myself. Okay. You just gotta practice Cinna. Chad, do we get a dance instructor? Yes, you desperately need it. Okay. Yo! Cassie with a 10. Oh, Cassie, thank you. That's so sweet. Thank you, Cassie, for the 10 fucking gifted. I appreciate that very much. That is very sweet of you. Thank you. I appreciate that. Kid Fresher, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it as well. Thank you so much for the freaking 10 and the gifted sub. Chat, can I get some love, please, for Cassie for the 10? I don't like this as much as the last one. Yeah, this one for me feels like more of like dance filler music. And as somebody who, you know, I don't know if you guys notice, cannot shake ass, it unfortunately does not hit the same. I'm not able to shake ass, as they say, you know? Stop saying we know, like seriously. Come on, guys, you know? It's not. Yeah, it's just, I think it's a miss for me only because I'm not able to throw it like that. It's not like this one. Like this track is just a vibe. All right. Hold on, wait. Let me open Twitter comms. Wait. Where are we at? I started kind of late in Twitter comms. So we'll see. I'm gonna skip the ones that came in like the past 30 minutes. No way. Hold on. Pause. Stop. Why did you drop this Reddit ass edit in my Twitter comms?
Girl, aren't you?
It's another one? No. Wait a minute. I just realized it's another one. You mean to tell me there was two where they used me as the intro? No. So they think I'm a simp.
Girl, aren't you?
Yo, what the fuck was that sound? What was that sound that I just heard? Yo, that freaky ass edit. Nah, do not be using me for your freak ass edits, okay? Do not start using me for your freak ass edits. No, no, no. There's no way, man. Okay, there's no way. It's a Gunna song. No, I know, but it's still a freak ass edit, okay? It is. This is what Kai said about your Clementine hat.
Why does her Clementine hat look better than mine?
And I look like Clem.
Wait, what the fuck? It's probably because you got curly hair, I'm not gonna lie. Everyone, wait a second.
She high key looks like Clementine from The Walking Dead. Wait. You mogged him. Wait, we mogged. Okay, when I say wait, we mogged and get excited, we just lost all of it. But it's fine. We did in the moment.
Wait a second. Why does her Clementine hat look better than mine? Wait, what the fuck? It's probably because you got curly hair, I'm not gonna lie.
Cook!
Everyone.
All right, cook. All right, next.
Girl, aren't you?
Next. Shippers and haters, beware, Cinnamon to come at you like, Uh-oh. Hold on. Chat, you guys think I'm a shooter now? Yo, Vito, thank you for the sub. Dude, even though I lost the 1v1 chat, you cannot lie. My aim was crazy yesterday. My aim was crazy. Yo, I actually kind of like shooting handguns. Is that bad? I really like shooting handguns. I was getting headshots left and right yesterday. Is that bad? No, it's fun. I will never shoot a shotgun ever. Has she seen this edit? Yo, come on. Like, there's no way you posted that. And then less than 10 minutes, somebody posted it again. And you guys are just, okay. Miskiff and Mari argue on mute.
Wait, where are you from? You're from Atlanta?
Is that what you said?
Wait, was that wrong? Wait, where are you from then?
Now, Mizkif. Why would she be from Atlanta? I'm just kidding. He probably misheard her.
Can you mute the mic?
You know what? Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Nah, fuck you, bitch.
Nah, fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you, bitch.
Game, staring at me, whole scratching my should have followed my mind and no nine and
Wait a minute. Did he play this or did you guys edit it? Yo, Saint Silky, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Did somebody edit it over him? They edited We Cry over him? Oh, it was an edit. Bro, if he would have played this.
You know what? Fuck you.
Wait, where are you from then?
You mute the mic.
You know what? Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Nah, look at his chat.
Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Nah, fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, nigga. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you, bitch.
All right, yo, that's a good ass edit. Ten out of ten edit. That is a good post. Next. She going live or not for us? We see how it is, Senna. Okay, well, first of all, chat, if you must know, today was technically my day off. That wasn't really off, but I will tell you, we've been on grind, okay? We've been on grind. And I do have bad news. Later this week or early next week, I will be gone for 2 or 3 days. But it is because we will be headed to LA. Okay? All right? We will be headed to LA. So it will be in preparation for LA. I'm not just vanishing. All right? I'm not. Who said beheaded question mark? What do you mean? What do you mean beheaded question? Okay, I'm ignoring you. Next post. In the thick of it.
Cause I'm in the thick of it, everybody knows. They know me where it snows, I skied in and they froze. I don't know.
Why's he hitting that?
I'm just cold, 40 something really subs or so, I've been told. From the screen to the ring to the pen to the king, where's my crown? That's my blade.
Wait.
When I raise it, I believe that if I see it in my heart, smash through the ceiling cause I'm reaching for the star.
Who said PTO denied? You didn't even listen to what I just said. It's not PTO. We have to set up for LA. So trust me, it's not PTO. All right, I promise you. Senna deserves the Audi as hard as she's been grinding.
That table is so nice.
I love that.
Wait, I like this dark green like this.
The dark green?
Oh, yeah.
Chat, you think this one? We know you got the gray one. The black one. The dark green was kind of nice, though. I don't know. We'll have to see. Or it could be the nice Toyota Crown because it's reasonable. This is where Grubba gets it from. Wait. What is this? What the fuck is this? Bought a part. Don't add that into my edits, man. Okay, I know I sent it at 7:30 in the morning. Back the fuck up, pal. All right? Grubba, what is this?
Like, hey, Grubba finally had a healthy breakfast. W, cool, stuff like that.
Wait a minute. No way, Aura, you're screen recording and analyzing breakfasts. Is this... Hold on, let me hear.
Some people are saying, like, hey, Grubba finally had a healthy breakfast. W, cool, stuff like that. Oh, that's great. I see you have the heart health thing on your desk. I know that Popeyes is kicking your ass, but that's not what this video is about. You know, sometimes I say, like, Grumble, what's on the screen? And it's like Alinity or like a VTuber, and you can say, like, oh, I just like Cookie. No, she's funny or something. Translate one chat message for me, Grubba. Translate, what's her name? Just tell me her name. You can't. You speak English. You're here looking at boobs. It's 6:36 a.m. You have Arrow in the offline chat talking to himself, having a conversation with himself. Say good morning. Say something. Work on like building a connection with the community, some community members. No, you're working on increasing your blood flow. Also, this post is funny. Sell whatever car you got. Get this car instead. You're a fur.
Some people are saying like, hey.
Okay, first of all, why the fuck you come at me? Hold on, no, pause. Because why you come at me? Why you coming at me? I didn't do nothing to you, all right? Like, yo, like, stop. That was not about me. You're supposed to be clicking Grubba. Why the fuck? Aura, why are you actually annoyingly really funny? You're so good. Nah, this is a retweet. Also, Grubba, did you see this? Because Grubba, he's right. Translate hey, one message. Grandma,
what's on the screen? And it's like a Lindy or like a VTuber, and you can say like, oh, I just like Cookie. You know, she's.
Why not catch a stray? What'd you say? Fuck me for?
Translate one chat message for me, Grubba.
Grubba, translate one chat message. One, just one. Anything on there? Golani is her name. Say one chat message. If she is speaking in Korean, say one chat message. Or else, someone said, nice outfit today. Can somebody link me her Twitch channel really fast so I can do some investigating? Grubba can? It's in the replies. Grubba, you know that when a channel doesn't have clips or VODs enabled, that is some freaky stuff, buddy, okay? Grubba, yo, what the actual hell do you spend the money on when you get paid? Also, yeah. No, he's right. Good on you for like the fish. Why he cook you about your fish oil?
Kicking your ass, but that's not. That. No, that's great. That's great. I see you have the heart health thing on your desk. I know that Popeyes is kicking your ass, but that's not what this video is about.
Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh, Aura's so fucking funny. I swear, man. Aura is so. See, and then like, here's the problem though. Is Aura like? You're really funny, right? Like, you're really funny. But when you come at me like this, like, what'd you say, fuck me? I didn't say nothing to you. You know what I mean? I didn't do nothing to you for you to be coming at me like this. W Eats, that looks fire. Whoa, why did KSI release this in the day? It won't disappear. Made some bad decisions, now I wanna hide away. Isn't this AI? Oh, it's AI. Okay. Breaking news. Sina is officially under trial facing potential termination of her black heart. She has been Chat, you cannot revoke my black card, first of all. And secondly, I am going to remove this because we need to play Mortuary. And shout out Paramount for being here. You know what I mean? So I'm going to look at that Sunday, which is going to be great. I just like so you see what I mean? You see what I mean about you guys really just being a part of the problem? Do you know? I'm going to bookmark this though, right? I'm going to bookmark this, right? Hear me out. I'm going to bookmark this so that way we can watch it later. Wait, what is this?
Shades on Apple with the glasses. Bro say Earth because he a savage. So many dead out, so many ashes. You ain't catch that. I can't pass the shooter. Stay strapped. I don't need mine. Bro put belt ring to they behind. The way that switch, I know he dying. 6'7". Oh, I just bit right on the highway. This bitch right on the highway. Track hawking sitting in the driveway. Pull up do 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 dumb truck, baby shark do do do. I pop the perk and pop the blue. I geeky like the custom do. Say the rap, bro, we can smack out. Pull up clean in my white teeth, rolling off a hundred.
When did I do that? Wait, when did I do that?
Like the custom do. Say the rap, bro, we can smack out. Pull up clean in my white teeth, rolling off a honey food. Diamond beat me straight from Lex. And I got a cousin in the way.
Yo, Cole, three.
Pull up back to back, man, black track. I just bipped the
no. No. play it again. It's always knew Sina was a thug. Colon three, gang chat. Colon three. Yeah, you know how I be.
Bro, put belt rate today behind the way.
You know me.
I know he dying. 6'7". I just bit Ray on the highway.
Yo, Binary with the 10. Binary, thank you for the 10 gifted. I appreciate it. Thank you. Somebody said gang shit, maybe?
Smack out. Put up clean in my white tee. Rolling off a honey.
Dude, Rosie, you getting scared when I pull out. I want to clarify, this is a fake gun, by the way. I just want to clarify because I know Paramount is here. This is fake. It was fake. Okay? It's literally a fake prop.
Rolling off a honey poo. Diamond BB straight from Lex. And I got a cousin been away. Wait till when you see that room. Pull up back to back, man. Black check. I just been.
Stop. Chat, you have to get it together. Whoa. Sad day I cheated on Jimmy John's. Okay, but you cheat on Jimmy John's with Jersey Mike. That's a move. I'm sorry. Prang. You guys do one of these. Praying you guys do one of these one day. I'm begging.
Agent and Cena cosplay. Agent and Cena cosplay. This actually could be, we could. Ew. The first one was definitely the best option, bitch. Agent and Cena cosplay.
I agree. Next.
I was bored and came up with some cosplay ideas for you and Cena.
Yo, oh 1K God. Bits, very well. Thank you for the sub. Wait, we've seen these. We've seen the second video. Yo, very well. Thank you for the 1,000 bits. I appreciate it. Now, chat. Yo, very well. Thank you for the 1,000 bits. Thank you. Chat, shout out to Paramount. Okay, for the amazing opportunity to promo Smile 2. And if you know anything about me, I'm a big body horror modification person. It's like my favorite. So when Smile 1 came out, I was a fan and I was very honored. It was an honor, okay? Because Paramount came to little old Cena and said, Cena, you can pick any scary game that you want, okay? Any scary game that you want, all right? That is a dope sponsor, first and foremost. They said any game that you want, so we picked one that I absolutely hate playing because it is very scary. And you guys know I really hate jump scares. We are playing Mortuary Assistant tonight. And it has been updated, so I have not played. I've only played Mortuary one time, okay? And it is going to be bad. I'm not excited at all. Hold on. Let me put some Undertale Fallen Down OST really fast. Let's get a little spooky in here. And we'll watch the Smile trailer and then we'll play. Yeah? Rage quit incoming. Well, lucky for you, I'm contractually bound. So I can't rage quit this time. Isn't that wonderful? Like the last time, I have to sit through it. It's just great. Which is just great. Stop. Who is booing in the chat and saying, who's scaring chat? Okay. I see you. Wait, hold on. Let me set the mood. Let me get it nice and low lighting in here. Ooh, okay, wait. Let me cook. Wait a minute. Let me turn this one down too in front of me. How's that? A nice little light lighting. Chat, we have Mortuary. Shout out Waj for getting it all set up for me. Okay, Waj did amazing. Also, I'm gonna throw this on here as well. I'm so sorry. Wait a minute. I'm gonna throw this on here as well. so you guys can watch. All right? Let me update my title too before I do. Chat, you can use, oh, it's already updated. Dude, Watch is actually the goat. I just don't get it. Oh, well, that's great. Okay, cool. No, Watch, you're the goat, man. You really are, I swear. Chat, listen. It is mortuary time, okay? It is mortuary time. Shout out to the Smile movie. Okay, we're gonna watch the trailer really fast, and then we will go into, you can see Smile 2 in theaters, by the way, okay? It is upcoming. I'm very excited. It was really awesome that they even wanted to sponsor, because chat, I'm gonna be real. I only recently have been very selective about taking cool sponsors. This was one of the ones I was most excited about. Wait. I'll stop talking. Yo, King with the 20 gifted subs. Yo, King. King Cole, thank you for the 20 gifted. I appreciate that. That's very sweet. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate you very much. Thank you. Much love to you, King, for the 20 gifted subs. Hold on, let me move our sub count down here. Dude, our sub count's going crazy still. Am I good to go watch?
I forgot to do one thing.
Oh. Oh, yes. Sorry, do you need me to get out of
the way? Yeah, let me just...
Watch.
Was that good? Did I scare you guys?
Was that good? No.
Did I scare you guys?
What was that? Oh, wait, were you infected by the smile?
I was infected by the smile.
Oh. They said yeah, they said no. They said no. Okay, no, they did it. They called you. Somebody called you a nerd. I'm sorry. Wait, King Cole. Oh, my voice cracked. Yo, King Cole.
I'm Trent.
Stop. King Cole with the 24 gifted. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate that a lot. Thank you for the 24 gifted. That is very nice of you. Thank you so much. Thank you. All right, let's watch this, chat. Are you ready? Smile 2 trailer. Wait.
I need you to listen to me.
Pause. Chat, did anybody see the first movie?
I need you to listen to me.
Yo, King Cole, think about the 24 gifted, man. That's crazy.
Something really bad happened. You remember Louis Vergoli from high school? I went to his apartment. But when I showed up, Louis?
Bro, there's no way that I jumped. Are you serious, Paramount? Okay.
No! Get away from me!
What?
Yo, Lou! Wait. Oh. Lou with the 25 gifted, thank you so much!
Guy Riley.
Yo!
In the middle of a big world tour.
Okay?
I keep seeing this face everywhere.
Oh, hell no. I can't be doing that.
Parasite. You witnessed a death. Now it's latched onto you.
911, what's your emergency?
Do the smile? You want me to do it? Okay, I got you. Hold on, wait. Oh, yeah, I'm putting on the overlay.
Sky, pull it together and get back out there.
No.
I will not let this thing use me.
How do we stop it?
We need to kill you first.
What?
I jumped again,
no
man!
What, you're not in control!
Yo, Lou, thank you for the 25 gifted, by the way! Oh, hell no. Was that everybody crawling at everyone? Wait.
You're not in control!
I need to stop it, but I don't know how.
Thank you. Nope. Dude, this movie, the first time I watched it in theaters, chat, I loved it so much. It's not even, I tell you, it's not even glazed. I actually love the first Smile movie because I love like creepy horror like that. I think it's so good. Also, by the way, Lou with the 25 gifted. I didn't mean to skip over that since we were in the mid-trailer. Lou, thank you so much for the 25 gifted subs. I appreciate that very much. King Cole as well with the subs. I appreciate that, man. That is very nice of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. What's the other, hold on. Where's that one? Do you care, chat, do you care if I show you one of the scenes from the first movie or no? Like, I loved the first movie so much. Do you care? No, 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 no. So it's one of like my favorite scenes that they did because it actually, unfollowing if you jump scare me. Okay. It's a scary movie. What do you want me to do? Smile one. It's like one of my favorite scenes that they did. It's this one. This one. Movie theater, and that scene freaked me out so much. No, no, no. I can't do scary movies, man. Why did I pick Mortuary? Oh, Paramount, I want you to know. I want you to know I would not do this if it wasn't for you, okay? Because I do not like Mortuary. Mortuary stresses me out, man. Wait, you want me to try the creepy smile? Somebody said. Okay, hold on, wait. Ready? Tell me, does it look like the guy above? Wait. Ready? My eyes are hurting. How's this? Is this good? Is this good? Ew. Okay, why are you saying ew? No, stop. Seriously. Okay, wait, ready?
What did you do with Cinna? Bring her back! Shut up. What did you do? Go away!
Watch is so sick. You know why I think it's really funny? Is because Watch was so scared of the Smile 1 movie and he knows I'm gonna make him watch Smile 2 and he's gonna be really upset. He's actually gonna be really upset. Because I actually want to see the movie, so he's actually gonna be really upset. Oh man. Alrighty, chat. Alrighty. Shout out Paramount once again for having us, for sponsoring us. This is really awesome. We get to play Mortuary, so I love these because we get to literally watch or play whatever game we want to, which is awesome. So I'm super excited. So we're going to run through. Also, you can get your tickets to see it in theaters October 18th. Okay? October 18th. I will actually be seeing it. And it'll kind of be sick too because we'll all be in LA with all of our friends. So we'll get to see it. It'll be fun. So I will let you guys know. You will be hearing me talk about it, just FYI. I expect a movie review, and I don't want to hear about spoilers. Because if you don't go in theaters and watch it, you would be cooked. You know what I mean? Oh, great. It's time. It's time. Oh my God, I just almost did the leak of death. Wait. Let me swap over my game. Do you hear it? Oh, he already changed the game too? Dude, Watch is actually the GOAT. Wait, chat, how's this? Wait, sorry, serious time, ready? Mushi, you don't jump in my shot. I was trying to be creepy. Don't jump in my shot, man. Like, what was that? Come on. Oh, my stinky boy. Okay, you can sit there on mama. No. No, you can sit there on mama. You look like a kid that's about to ask me for my fruit snacks. Got any snacks? You got games on your phone? Is that good? You look insane. Okay. Forehead big as shit. Okay, all right, stop. Enough, 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 enough. Enough, enough, enough. See, and that's why you guys lose privileges, okay? Because this is why you guys lose privileges. That's why. Okay, that is why. Hold on. We got a game capture. Dude, I get scared with Mortuary. No, man. Oh, frick. Hold on. I actually hate this game so much. Chat, you get your wish. It's spooky game time. Look, the last time I only ever played the game, I completed one shift. And then I never played again because I hated this game so much. I just know. I know I'm gonna get scared.
Wait. I don't have my clipboard.
Okay, get... Why am I crouching? Get up! Oh. Death and decay. Ew. Dude, I'm not gonna lie. Anybody who's into, like, embalming like this... I don't know, man. If I met someone, I'd be like, yeah, you might be a freak, low-key. You know? That's fine. It is what it is. Nothing wrong with you being a freak, but it's just kind of the truth. Like, I'm not really about that, about that vibe. Okay. All right. Gotta brush your teeth. Oh, frick. Happy. Dang, they added so much in this game. I feel like you could never grab this much stuff. Okay. Where's my clipboard? Don't care. Don't care. Am I?
Wait, where are my keys? God, I always lose those. Frick.
Oh. I don't have to walk out to my car, do I? No, right, chat? We just go straight there, please. Oh, thank God. See, I'm not doing it. Spun off, see, thank you for the sub. What is this? Oh, it's like Halloween streamers. Close these. Thank you. Raymond, I know you said not to decorate for Halloween, but you need a little fun in your life. I did it anyway. You're just gonna have to deal with it, Zoe. Okay. Zoe, I guess, you know, do what you want to do. Neglect. Oh, hell no. Nope. Huh! Okay, we're back. Oh! Oh! Hello? Computer is locked. Don't we just go get the bodies and just start it? We can just grab them, right? Or do we need to do something? I don't remember. This building is horribly built. It's wildly inefficient, I'm gonna be honest with you. Just grab them? All right, screw it, we go for it. Oh, the clipboard.
Okay. At least I can keep track of things.
Who just called me?
The Night Shift Database. A computer program combining all my findings into one reference point. The database contains all the information on the process of expulsion, the tools used, and most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes or look it up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial piece to the puzzle. You will need this information. My ID card is in my personal belongings drawer. On the back is the passcode to access it. Use it.
Can I do anything with this yet or no? Senna put subtitles on? Did she just start? Sadly. Sadly, I did. I forget it. How do I? Oh, crap. All right, come on. Let's just get it started. Come on. Enough of this. Any ghosties in here? Nope, just a bunch of dead people. Just let me. Thank you. Hello. Peekaboo. Oh, shit. Peekaboo. Oh. Peekaboo. Oh. Oh my god. Too much clowning around, huh? Okay, you just stay there for a bit. Oh, so I'm wrong for that? I'm wrong? Oh, I heard something behind me, and it was Mushi. Mushi scared the frick out of me. Oh, no, I'm too antsy. GG's. Hey. Now, you don't go moving, okay? I mean that. Yeah, don't go anywhere. Okay, so what do I do first? How do I look at my clipboard? Record any distinguished markings. Right? Okay. All right. Hold on. Wait. I'm cooking. Back. Please don't grab me. Sorry. I'm going to get right up in these feces here. Feel like I'm Nick Pollum. Back up. Excuse me. Don't forget the other toesies. Hold on. No problem there. Oh, let me see these hands. There we go. Okay. Please, nobody be behind me. All right. We're good. We have to put them in here, don't we? Record system. Oh. Right arm here. Right leg here. Left leg. Oh, frick. Oh, nah. Who ever will be a doctor? Wait, what? What did I not? Am I? Did I miss something? Streamer brain. Oh, I gotta look at the head and the shoulder. Oh, my bad. Okay. Please. Ah! Nothing? And then the shoulder, right? Wait, we did everything. Dude, I hate this game so much. Oh, I didn't fill out his name and... Nobody talk. I'm so serious. Okay, so now we... Oh, frick, what do we do next? What do we do next? Don't we need to do one of these? And walk around? No, it's behind you. What was behind me? Don't play. There's nothing. Wait, I thought it says chat. Doesn't it normally say like all the steps after? Or am I crazy? Back corner. Oh. Embalming report. Okay. And now we do that how? Oh, we have to go put it in the front, don't we? You didn't see that behind you. See what? Don't play. It's actually not funny. Put it. Chat, no. Am I? Oh. Nah. It's bugging. Look. Oh. Stop. Okay, so now... What was that? What was that? Okay, so now, chat, we need to do what? Oh, there it is! Wire jaw shut with needle injector and setting needles. No problemo. Give me just a moment. Tubing, plunger. Dude, if I remember anything, it's that chat spent forever getting mad at me the last time because I didn't know where anything was, which I really don't feel like is that crazy considering apparently nothing is... I'm just gonna close this. Apparently, nothing is labeled in these ever, which doesn't make any sense to me. Keys, nice. Frick, okay, thank you. How do I... Yo. Hello, Dr. Raymond's office.
Hello?
Hello, Rebecca? Rebecca?
What the...
Oh, Mushi, dude, Mushi's tail just blew by me and it scared the frick out of me. Yo, where are the needles? Like, what? Setting needle, okay. And then I needed, oh my gosh. And needle injector. Is this a needle injector? Ooh. No, that's not it. You know what I wish? I wish it had like a... Those are eye caps. Yo, Red Rains! Red, thank you for the 5 gifted. I appreciate it. Thank you. I appreciate it. How am I supposed to know? Okay. We have setting. Where's a needle injector? This is so annoying. It's not this either. Oh my god. I'm actually getting mad. Yo, Aristotle, thank you for the prime. I appreciate it. Yo, Red Rains, thank you again for the 5 gifted, man. I appreciate that a lot. Okay, good. All right, listen, sir. Don't move. Let's just keep those pearly whites pearly. You know what I... You know what I mean? Ew. Ew.
There we go.
Okay, there's nothing there. Next. Insert eye caps to keep eyes shut. All right, we just saw these here. Give me these bad boys. Wait a minute. Don't worry. Was that the front door? Let's put a smile on that face. Wait, hold on. Chat, how's this? Oh, I blinked. Oh no, I blinked. Is that good? Stop, please. Report it. Hello? If you're in there, I do not give a fuck. You can stay in that closet for all I care. I do not care at all. Just stay away from me, please, and thank you. That's great. Goodbye. Yeah, no, I do not care. Turn the lights off, stay in there. It is none of my concern what you do in your free time, buddy. I'll tell you what. It is none of my concern.
Don't forget to smile.
Alright.
Bro, I hate that guy with the bird attached. Sometimes Woj really is the goat, but other times. Alright, nexties. Mix embalming fluid pump. Oh no, I remember this being what I hated the most. It's like chemistry, man. Glue. Hold on, wait, give me a second. Sorry. Chat, by the way, shout out Paramount, okay? If you want, you can go get tickets for the Smile movie, all right? Coming out October 18th, which is very, very awesome. Go get your tickets for Smile 2 in theaters October 18th. It's going to be sick, okay? Shout out Paramount. We love them. Now, back to this, because I'm going to get pissed off here. Mix embalming fluid in pump. Don't be mean to me. It takes me a second to read. Glue, Tara, held aside. Methanol. humunctant. Formaldehyde. That one I recognize. Okay. Open it up. That is not what I need. Stop. Who is it? Formaldehyde in there. Wait a minute. Glutardehyde. Am I saying that incorrectly? Methanol. Wait, am I stupid? I remember this being way harder than it actually is. Humunctant. Yes, you are. Wait, no, thank you for that positivity. I really appreciate that. Amazing. Okay, how do I close it? Oh no. First of all, I know you saw the writing on here. And secondly, okay, I'm not scared of letters. Did you see the thing run back there? Did you see it? Stop. You're trolling. No, you're trolling. I'm not scared from words. You know you saw it. Reagent. It's in the old cabinet. Oh, no. We have to go in that one room. No. All right. Oh, okay. It's safe. Is this still off in here? No! What do I do? What do I do? How do I turn it on? Hello? Flow clean tank cleaner. That's not what I need. No. Wait, where do I get the thing? Chat? Where do I get reagent? Reagent. IDK? Okay. Oh yeah, thank you for that positivity. I really appreciate that. Lower shelf? There's nothing in the lower shelf. Yo, like, for some place where we're working around dead people, this is not very... No, thank you. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. It's a little taller. Mm-mm. I don't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. Wait, so where's the old cabinet then? Hey, listen, you better not be moving down there. No, I'm just kidding, you're dead. GG's. Okay, old cabinet is where? Try computer desk. That doesn't make any sense. Reagent.
I can't hold anything else. I can't hold anything else.
How can I not hold anything else? I'm not letting you get me, ghost. Nice try. Not today. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Stop. And then, okay, no more words. Make incision in carotid artery and jugular vein with scalpel. Use forceps to clamp tubing to both veins and connect. Ew. Okay. Ew. Oh! Thank you. Ew, what do we use next? It's clamp things? No. Can I put on like a mask or something? Ew. What is this? Okay. How do I?
I'm missing something.
Clamp. Where's a clamp? Clamp? Hello? Setting needles. Injecting cavity fluid into organ. Oh, the lights flickered. Okay, sorry. I didn't mean to scream. I'm so sorry. Stop. It's not funny. It's actually not funny.
I'm missing something.
Shut up. It's actually so not funny. Don't even say a word. I'm so serious. A light cinna? Okay, if you were working around dead bodies and it was you, you would also be scared, by the way. Just want to throw that out there, you know what I mean? I'm not the problem here. Okay, it's not that. And it's not that. I need forceps to clamp tubing. What the frick is a forceps? Where the hell did I get that at? Tongs? Oh. Sorry. Ew, ew, ew. What'd you say? No, yeah, no, don't worry about it. I got it all handled. What? You wanna see Smile 2 also? Oh, it's waiting on me. Ew! The fuck? All right. Don't we have to do one of these, chat? What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Dance a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely without you. Oh. Alone. That's like a three sideways. Doesn't mean I'm not. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Just me, myself. There you go. Wait a minute. Done. Oh, we're safe. All right, nexties. I'm gonna stand back here for safety. Turn off pump, remove tubes, close incision. Fill an empty IV reservoir bag with cavity fluid and then insert the trocar into the abdominal cavity. Yo! Binary! Binary, thank you for the five gifted. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. The five. Thank you, thank you. Turn off pump, remove tubes, close incision. Okay, let's just do one step at a time because I'll get distracted. Binary, think of the five gifted minutes. Ew. Fill empty IV reservoir with cavity fluid and then... Why does my vision look like that? Don't I have to, like, scribble in a book or something when it does that? Is The demon is getting closer. Oh, hell no, it's not. I'll tell you that right now. Fill an IV reservoir bag with cavity fluid and then insert trochlor. Okay, okay, IV reservoir. Where is it, chat? Where is it? Quick, 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 quick. IV reservoir bag. Quick, 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 quick. Bro, what? Where do they keep IV reservoir bags? How many bodies has she embalmed? Well, you see, I was taking my time, my sweet time, enjoying myself in this lovely game, and I'm... Oh, hell no. Cavity fluid, then insert the trocar in the abdominal cavity. Okay. This is a trocar. Yes.
I already have one of those. I already have one of those.
Okay. Where's the cavity fluid? Oh, is it this thing? It is. Ew! Oh, I hate doing this! Ew, dude, ew.
There we go.
Alright, enough. That's enough. No more jump scares, right? Please, please, please. Okay, and now what? We mix cleaners and bathroom closet to create. I don't want to go back out there, man. I'm tired of it. Ah! Oh, I'm safe. I'm not safe. I am very unsafe. I am unsafe. Very unsafe right now. I'm very unsafe right now. Very unsafe.
Will you help me?
Who the fuck is you? Girl, you better stay back. I got a clipboard. I got work to do. I do not see you when I have so much work to be done. You know what I mean? My business is what I got to do on the clock. Your business is whatever the fuck you got going on over there. It's got nothing to do with me. Do you know what I mean? It has nothing to do with me. So if you could just keep it over that way. No. All right. We're not going away. How about we do this? One of these? Hey, close that door. Oh, no, you're still gonna stay there. That's great. Ma'am? Hey, that's some spaghetti noodle. Small photo. Front, 1970. Back.
Are you sure?
Oh my god, oh my god, what is that? Oh. Okay, just let me out, 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 please.
I can't hold anything else.
What do I do? How do I make the cleaner? Am I crazy? S- Say it, David, say it. What are you saying? She cut. Okay, all right. I don't even know why I looked at what David was saying. That's not, that one's on me. I'm not gonna lie to you. That one is on me. I apologize. I should have known better.
I can't use that here.
Okay, so we're good then, right? Because we mixed it? No jump scares, please. Okay. Just walk carefully, quietly. All right. Head down. We don't have to look at anybody. You're trolling. How was that not it? What did I miss? Dude, I've spent 45 minutes on one body. This is like real life embalming. Like, what is this? Let it finish. Oh, okay, I'm good. Apply moistures to facial feet. All right. Come here. You know, we gotta talk about skincare. Oh, man. Get that going. Oh, that right. Makeup is just on there. That's cool. Alrighty then. Maybe use a... Oh, return body to storage. Sure, no problem. That seems reasonably safe and amazing. Do not come alive. I'm so serious. Don't even consider. Ah! Goodbye. All right, that's one down, so we're good. Right? And we have to do, no. Chat, stop. I knew you guys were gonna do that, I knew. Alright, come on, Granny. Now, Granny, I'm letting you know right now, if you move, oh, hell nah. If you move, you are getting the boot. Don't even... Nice. All right, we gotta walk in. Stop, chat. Stop. I see you. Because before we do this, chat, I wanna say thank you to Smile 2 and Paramount for sponsoring the stream, okay? Because they're very amazing. She opened her eyes? Stop. No, she didn't. Was she smiling? Hold on, wait. Does she smile better than me? Oh no, she GG'd. Stop. No, wait. Before we do all that, hold on, chat. Let's pull up another fire scene. From Smile 1 that I, oh no, why did I pull this up instantly? Do we pull up one more scene, chat, from Smile 1? We can do one more, right? One of my other favorite scenes. We might as well, in the meantime. Yes, let's do it. Okay, let's do it. All right, wait. Chat, if you haven't seen it by now, that's on you, but you can watch Smile 2 in theater. Oh, wait, it didn't show the thing? Dude, I loved the end. The ending of this movie was like one of my favorite. I just like the creepy, like weird smile thing. You know what I mean? It's like one of my favorites, because I think it's so good. Didn't show the next bit. I mean, we can't. Can I show this scene? I can show it, right? If it's movie blood, right, chat? Can't you? Oh, if it's movie blood, you can. Okay, we're...
Hello?
Hello? Why are you still doing this? I'm going to kill you, Rebecca.
Mortuary doesn't pause when you pause it? Well, that's rude. Okay. Wait. Okay, back to this. I was so confused. I was like, when did that phone start ringing for that long in that scene? I can't watch the rest. I can't, bro. Dude. Listen. It might be fine. It's not big TOS GGs, okay? It's not big TOS because it's fake since it's a movie. You can have people die in games, but bro, I can't actually because it's so much. Yo, if you've never seen... That, no, we're not, we're good, chat, we're good, don't worry, it's fake. But, holy moly, oh, sorry, my bad. Dude, holy moly, man, that freaking scene stresses me out, bro. I can't do it. That's the intro scene in Smile. Hold on, wait, can I hit one of these? Wait, let me do it. Ready? How does this look? Are you guys freaked out? That's just your normal. Okay, stop. Seriously.
You're not real!
Leave me alone!
Stop looking at me like that!
Watch, wait, how's this?
Leave me alone!
Watch, wait, ready, watch.
Okay. You're not real! Stop looking at me like that!
Watch, what would you do if I just started smiling like that at you?
I'd say, I'm glad you're happy and I hope you have a great day.
Okay. Roger just walked by me as I'm smiling. He's like, yeah, no, like, I don't care. Like, it's good that you're in a really good mood. Like, that's, you know, W positivity in your life. Yeah, that's really great. Hold on, wait, let me. How's that? Is that better? Cinna, this is how you smile. Oh my gosh, I look like a little kid. That's gonna, like, steal your freaking Jolly Ranchers out of your backpack. Like, why do I look like that? I don't look scary at all, man. I look like a dweeb. Oh, yo, Binary, thank you for the 10 gifted. I appreciate that, man. Thank you so much for the 10 gifted. That is very, very nice of you, Binary. Oh my God, I have to chat. Yo, thank you for the 10 gifted, man. I appreciate that a lot. That's very, very nice of you. Thank you. It's the two front teeth showing. Paramount, look away, okay? If I'm disappointing you for just 2 seconds, because there is no way I have... No... Why do I have Bugs Bunny buck teeth? Paramount, look away, man. Look away. No. I just want to be in a Smile movie. That's it, Paramount, okay? I'm not trying to be some little dweeb that, like, hold on, like. How's this? How's that? Less dweeby? Go away, I don't have games on my phone. It's actually so annoying. It's actually so annoying that you guys are doing this. Isn't it because you have to kill someone? Oh. Wait a minute, but then can't it come back to you still? If I remember correctly? Oh, GG's. Like, I'm not, like, living my life in fear. Bro, chill. Relax. It's on me, man. You're good. You are good. That's great. No, this movie's gonna be crazy. I'm actually really excited for Smile 2. It's gonna be sick. It's so sick. He's a real deal tweaker. Bro, okay. But be honest, if you're having that smile creepy monster follow you, what do you think? You know what I mean? Wait a minute. Film theorists made a video called How to Beat the Smile Monster? Wait, what? That's sick. Okay, low key, I'm gonna be real to you though. I would die. I know that some of you are gonna say, no, Senna, you're a genius, you could get through it. But if it was me and the smile monster attached to me, it's the GG's. Within 24 hours, it's over. I'm giving up, okay? I'm giving up. And stop saying we know as if you guys would survive too, because no, you would not. I'm gonna be real. Now, sidebar, wait a minute, hold on, how's this? Is that good? Did you like that? No. Okay. Chat, I'm also going to be real with you. I thought that the game paused, but I'm realizing that I don't think that the game pauses. So we might be cooked. Might be. Ew. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Anything on her toesies? Oh wait, her leg! Go around? No? On the hand? A burn mark? Stop, chat. Why whenever you guys see feet, do you instantly spam NMP LOL? Paramount is here.
There we go.
You want Paramount to think that NMP LOL is a foot enjoyer? Really? You know what I mean? That's the Paramount. Oh, I love trolling. It's so fun. All right, lady. Come on. Turn that neck. Yep, there you go. Good to go. Excusez-moi. Ain't nothing wrong with enjoying that. Okay, that's Paramount. That was not my words. I was reading that. Okay, that's what I was reading. That one's on me. I'm not gonna lie to you. I will not tell a lie. Oh, frick. Am I missing anything? Oh. Okay, no jump scares, please. Someone wake grandma up. Okay, stop. Chat, lock in. Come on, be serious. No more trolling. Next we, grab this, okay. Senna, be brave. All right, we're good to go. I'm gonna be real. I think we're actually gonna die very soon because I waited too long. She keeps looking at the floor. Chat, she didn't see it? Wait, I didn't see what? No. That's not funny. That's not funny. Wire jaw. I'm closing this. Stop, that's actually not funny. You're trolling. Needle injector. Needless. Oh, frick! Okay, lady, don't move. Let me get in those teeth. Yo, Marlon, thank you for the sub. Also, Binary, thank you again for the 10, man. That was very nice of you. I appreciate it a lot. chat. You better say thank you to Paramount and Smile too, okay? Because you will never get this game again. I'm so serious. You will never
see.
Oh. Yo, what? Where? What kind of trap house am I in right now? Hello?
Yo, I thought you'd be hiding in Billy's place. Your dad made a total fucking loser. We're heading down to the beach in just a sec. Grab your kit and get down.
Sorry, what? You're breaking up. Hello? Dang, burgers and fries? Got some Burger Den, got some chocolate milk on the stove. That's a little weird, personally. Hello?
I'm missing something.
No, what the frick am I missing? Ah!
I'm missing something.
Oh my god, how am I still missing something? Literally how? Literally how? What could I possibly be missing? A heroin kit. All right, let's go. Hello? Hello? Aw, GG's.
You did this to me. It's all your fault.
What the actual fuck was that? Shake it off, back to work. Yeah, you're right. Eye caps. Now you're right, my bad. Go ahead and close those puppies. Wink.
All right.
Job's not finished. Anyways. Mix embalming fluid in pump. All right. We've got this. Get in there. We've got this. Good to go. Okay. Okay. You got for melt? Where's the other one? Oh. The one thing I really don't like about this game is it forces me to have to turn around in places I don't want to. Make incision in carotid artery and jugular vein with scalpel. Yo, Fuhrer, thank you for the gifted sub. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Make an incision. So we need scalpel. And do it here, right? Hello? Ma'am? Am I crazy? Ma'am? Carotid. Stop. What did I miss? Make incision in the carotid artery and jugular vein. Isn't that what I'm doing? Ma'am, isn't it up here? You don't have. Oh.
I already have one of those.
You see, now you're. Ma'am. Come out with your hands up. I can't. Oh, hell no, she tweaking. She's tweaking. Oh, hell no. Get out here. Know what I say about moving. Stay. Close this so you can't get out again. Anyways. Okay, now I'm actually being trolled. I have the scalpel. It's Carotid. Okay, that's a dumb name. I thought it was Cartoid.
I can't use that here.
Hey, Cho, where am I supposed to put it? I thought it was there. Make incision with scalpel. Oh, the reagent. Oh. Whoopsies. My bad.
I can't hold anything else.
Are you freaking kidding me? No jump scares, please. Thank you. Okay, now. Open. Ewy. It's this thing.
I'm missing something.
Oh, clamps. Clamps. Ma'am, don't move. I'm being so dead ass. If you move, it's actually over for you. I watched someone pass out playing this game. Are you predicting my future? I hate this game so much. I'm actually so uncomfortable. Like, dead bodies freak me out, man. Look at the window. No one in the window. All right, come on. Let me get those tubes out of there. No jump scares, please. Oh, thank God. Okay, good. Ah! Oh my God. Yo, Schmeagle, get the fuck out my office. Oh my God. Like, what was that? I didn't even notice, bro. Yo, I saw his little feetsies all perched up there. What the hell? Get down from there. He's like mushy. Mushy does shit like that. Come on. Ew. Oh, dude, it's so nasty. Also, can we talk about how fit this old woman is? She is shredded. If she's dying and she is this shredded, okay, it is GG's for the rest of us. She's in better shape than
there
me.
We go.
And I'm in my 20s. You know what I mean? I don't know why you said 20s in quotation. I'm quite literally in my 20s. Stop saying 30s and 40s. You know that's not a real number. You actually know that. It's so cringe. The freaking cleaner, bro. I don't, come on, man. All right. I mean it. No jump scares. Oh, thank you.
I can't hold anything else.
No jump scares, please. Why is that happening?
People make up stories. Death is a scary thing to a lot of people. No one's embalming any ghost bodies or whatever.
Yo, that was some Smile 2 action. What the heck? All right. And now, apply moisture. Oh my gosh. Mean girlies. Can I just burn this body and call it a day?
All right.
That galaxy gas is hitting. Can I call it a day? No, that's facts. I'm good. You know what I mean? I'm really good on that. Matter of fact, hold on. Give me one of these. Watch, I'm gonna do this. Lightning, where is it? Right on the top. It's a hook thing. Fuck it. Hooky thing? Is where? L.
Are you sure this is the right one?
Are those lights off? No, you play too much. You play too much. I'm in the thick of it, everybody knows. No, you play too much. Go in. Stop. Why won't it go in?
Seriously.
Stop. It's not funny. I don't get it. Why can't I put it in? Maybe open the door. That's what that button is for. I'm serious. Yo, Binary, thank you for the 10 gifted. Yo, Binary, I appreciate that. Thank you so much for the 10. Thank you. Chat, I'm actually not trolling. I do not understand. Normally you hit this. The power is off. How do you turn that off? Turn it back on. Yo, Binary, I think you're the 10 gifted. See? Now you don't piss me off. No, get back in there, Granny. I'm over it. Going? You're coming back out. Oh, you wanna act like a clown? Alright, I'm gonna treat you like one. GG's. Oh, frick. Mark! Is it a win? Oh, uh-oh. That is not feeling like a win. I'm possessed?
Where am I? What happened?
Let me go! Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry. This is the only way.
Wait, no, no, why are you doing this? Help me, please! Please, Raymond! Raymond? Seriously? Raymond? Why are you hiding? Don't be scared.
Let me out, you little shit!
You fucking worm!
Oh, we're cooked. GG's.
Fix what you've done.
See you
soon. Also, isn't that basement? Is that one ending that we got? Have we gotten that ending before? It doesn't even count as a completed shift? Has it really been 2 years since I played this game? Yo, I hate this game so much. What does embalming only mean? Winter night. Stop. Does this mean like no scares or? Oh, hell no. Nope, that is not what it means. You're about to piss your pants. In embalming, is embalming only worse? Oh wait, we just did you the last one. Yo! Yes, GG's. Oh, it's just the door. Okay. Alrighty. Good one. We can try one of these before we gotta skedaddle and scream. Come on. Let's go. Dude, I hate. Oh, God. Look at the feet. Is he smiling? Somebody say smile too.
At least I can keep track of things.
Imagine one of those hands just comes up and smacks you. Ew. Ugh. This game makes me physically sick. I can't. I hate looking at, like, ugh. Can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. All right, man. Don't move, please.
There we go.
Thanks. Name, age, okay. Name, age, head, right leg. Oh, frick. Right leg, left leg. Okay. Next. Wait for it. So chat, by the way, say thank you again to Paramount for sponsoring the stream. So we can literally play whatever scary game we wanted, and you're actually getting Mortuary, even though I hate this game so much. And I want to quit so badly right now, and the only reason you're getting it is because of them. So say thank you. Make sure you buy your Smile 2 tickets. All right. Wire jaw, no, I don't like this.
I already have one of those.
Hello? Stop. It's not me. The first Smile movie was good, not gonna lie. I agree, I liked it.
There we go.
Oh my gosh, wait, look, it's snowing outside. Oh, heck, no, close that. Oh, fuck. Hell, wait, can we go outside?
Guess I can take it easy today.
I didn't read. No way, man. I didn't read. I just... Are you serious right now? Is it really that unreasonable that I clicked that? I just thought it was outside. That I was going outside. How was I supposed to know? You're trolling. Did it reset? Okay. Okay. Chat. There's no way. Drew is that guy, pal. Yo, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Chat, there's no way. Get your ass on in. Wait, get your ass on. Get your... I actually can't read. I don't understand what happened. Same lady. Ned Rogers. Ew. He's got stuff on his feet. All right, I'll do one more. Dude, do I have to do that again? No, I was... Oh, dude, every time that scared me. I was doing so good. Are we doing episode 2 of The Walking Dead season 2 later tonight? No, actually, we might not even be able to finish one a night of these. Even though we already did technically one night. But it's because I have somewhere to go. So we might, if I mess this up again, just say screw it. We'll watch some more Smile 1 right before we end. We also want to rewatch that trailer one more time. Too, because I want to see that trailer. But I'm actually so over this game. It's not even funny. I, like... Dude, it's like every time I play Mortuary Man, I feel like I get sick. Where are you going at 9 p.m. a bar? No, we're actually going to hang out with Zoil. Because Zoil is leaving this weekend. Kind of sad. It's his last weekend here. He stayed with us for like 2 weeks and now he's leaving. I know. Oh, I missed one. So, normally I'm not one to go out. I actually don't really like going out ever, but I feel like I have to kind of be supportive of my friends. You know what I mean? And my homie is leaving and I'm kind of sad. Yo, he is fucked up. Like, what happened to him, man? I have to, you know, be there for my homies.
There we go.
Nice. Rude? Do you not see his eyes? Where is this going? Left arm? Easy. Done. No! Hold on, I almost read something crazy in the chat. That's my bad. I'm not gonna lie to you. That one is kinda on me. I almost read something wild. Grab it. Good to go. It's an emote using 7TV. Wait, what is? Oh, wait. Hold on. Run back over. First, Rosie, then Ray, now Zoil. Bro is on an insane streak. What do you mean? All my friends? I know. I'm going to miss them all. They're all. Well, Rosie will be here still. You know what I mean? But what do I do? Oh, wire. Dude, I have to do all of this again. Okay, I will say my one complaint about this game. May I vent? Is that allowed? I don't care. I'm gonna do it. I don't like all the steps to get one body done. Unless it's just me and I take forever. Chat, look at his smile. He's got that smile too, movie smile. Bro is trying out for Paramount. Hold up, wait.
There we go.
Easy. Donezo. Next. Oh, man. Oh, frick. What do we do next? Insert eye caps. All right, easy. Where are they? Done. Come here. Let me see those eyes. All right. What did Deoxys tweet? Not gonna lie, I would fold instantly if someone looked at me like that. That's me to this guy. Next is mixing embalming fluid. I would fold instantly. Yoxix is so, he's been nothing but nice. I can't even troll him. I know I troll him a lot, but Yoxix is really nice. Jamunctant. Oh, that's not it. Wait, we need this. We need this. And then tubes, right? You don't know him? Well, what I meant is he's been a nicer clips channel, you know? Trust me, I could name a few that have been not so very nice. But they've been kind of dill holes, you know? I could just name a few if I wanted to, but I would never. Bro, what do I... Is it this thing? No. Chat, I'm warning. I'm cooking. Watch. Ready? Watch this. Bam. 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 Cook of the century. Ew. Oh, dude, I hate this so much. It's actually so gross. Nick low-key might have a panic attack. Just letting you know. Okay, bye. From what? The feet on the screen? Sleepover stream? Oh, is that what they're doing? I just checked Art the stream. I think he's fine. No, he's probably fine. He's probably fine. Hold on. I will check it after, chat. Okay, I'll check it after, I promise you. First and foremost, okay, I am so over this game that do you know what I'm about to do? I'm about to watch Smile clips again so that you can see the therapist scene so that I can get out of playing this godforsaken game that I'm so over. Biggie, thank you so much for the 400 bits. I'm sorry that I missed it. Thank you, Biggie, for the 400 bits. And also Lou. Lou for the 10 gifted. I appreciate that a lot, Lou. Thank you so, so, so much, Lou, for the 10 gifted. Chat, by the way, if you are loving, okay, watching me play this game that I hate so much because it's actually a big jump scare, we are currently doing an advertisement for Smile 2, sponsored by Paramount. Paramount is here. They have been here all night and being amazing, okay? And she's been, they or not she, they have been so awesome. So give a big shout out to Paramount again for being here, chat, because they've been watching everything you guys are saying, okay? Even when you made fun of my buck teeth for some reason, which I don't really understand why personally, but, you know, like, go off, I guess. Here, I want to watch this. This is another one of my favorite scenes in the first movie. I actually really like this movie. Bam. Wait, has anybody seen this? You don't care about spoilers. If you care, here is your warning. Your warning is this movie has been out for 2 years. You should have watched it already. There's your warning, okay? All right? That's your warning. You should have watched it right now if you care for spoilers. So if not, you need to lock in. Hurry. I'm not going to lie. That's how it sounds when I start stream. It's like I ask you guys, like, how it's going, and you guys just start being like, yeah, like, you know, everything sucks, you know, it's great, you know? But, like, other than that, it's amazing. Happy Friday. Like, that's you guys. Why did she... Oh. Spoilers? Why is there another scene at the top? Wait. Watch it? Do we watch it? Oh, GG's. Dude, chat, shout out, okay, Paramount, for being so awesome. Let's do the cat scene next. What's the cat scene? Why do I not remember the cat scene? No. No. Oh, no. I forgot about this scene. Going crazy. Well, yeah. What do you mean? Like, yeah, no, I agree. I would hate it too. That sounds like it sucks, man. You know? They said no shit. Okay. All right. Okay. Chat, I want you to know, shout out Paramount, okay, for being absolutely amazing and sponsoring the stream. I am done with Mortuary. I'm never opening that game again. I'm so serious. Unless I'm being held at gunpoint, it won't happen. But shout out Paramount. I keep saying Paramount. I've been saying Paramount for 2 hours. Paramount, I actually feel like I am borderline dyslexic. Please forgive me. I do it all the time. I can't help it. It is not just you, okay? I am borderline dyslexic. I swear to you, I just cannot read. Stop saying borderline question mark. It's actually annoying. It's actually annoying, okay? It's all right. It's actually annoying. Paramount, okay? Thank you so much, chat. You can go buy your Smile 2 tickets, okay, in theaters. It is out October 18th. You can scan above to be able to get tickets. Hold on, wait, let me do this little number really fast. All right. There you go. Is that horrifying or what? All right. You can go get your Smile 2 tickets in theaters October 18th. I will actually be seeing the movie because I already wanted to see it anyway, so it's actually really awesome that we got the sponsor, and I'm pretty excited. Thank you. All right, chat. Thank you so much. Thank you, Paramount, again. I appreciate it. Go see it if you want to. You know, go get some tickets. In the meantime, little chatters, I am out of here. I know we're supposed to do The Walking Dead. I'm kind of sad that we're not doing it, but I need to go hang out with Zoil because Zoil is leaving, and I'm kind of sad. So I need to go hang out with Zoil. Wait, Jason clip? What's the Jason clip?
Who do you ship? Who do you ship me with?
Not gonna lie, Cinna.
What? Bro!
She's wifey material, Jason.
How the fuck do you get Cinna? Why?
That's little bro.
What?
No, that's little bro. That's little brother.
All right, yeah, nah. Oh, hell no.
That's littlest brother. That is littlest brother right there, okay? That's little brother, little bro, all right? that's crazy. When did that happen? Just now? Just now? What are you going to do? Sit in chat and simp, or are you going to build Rome? Well, that seemed like a dramatic step up, you know what I mean? I think you'd just be a nice person. Normally, that seemed crazy, all right? Is it not? Russell.
You're sitting here doing nothing. We've worked so hard. Do something. Thank you. Give us content.
Yes.
Jesus. I invited you here for the thumbnail.
Shit.
You're sitting here doing nothing.
This world is actually not real. Okay, chat. I am going to go get ready because I need to go hang out with my friends because they're going out. Wait. Should I? Ooh, no, I'm not going to get ready on stream. I won't. I'm not. I was going to, but I'm not. I'm going to get out of here.